Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Thanks for coming back and watching. If you haven't already done so, surf around and see if there's anything else that interests you out there. I really appreciate your time. I still have my Terra Tiger inside. I thought I would try to buffalize on it a little bit, see if I could shine it up. I got some buffing compound today, so I'm just gonna see what happens. I was told by a guy on the internet, I mean, that's got to be true, right? He said, don't be afraid to lay right into it. He says the color on them is deep, you know, it goes way in. So, hey, you can't really hurt it, I guess, at this point. So I'm just going to kind of have at it, see if we can shine it up a little bit, see what it looks like. Well, I could tell you about it, but I feel like you would never believe it. So I'm gonna take you over and I'm gonna show you what I'm finding. After running the old buffalizer on it, the old lamb's wool snot slinger, kind of amazing.
All right, so here's the side I didn't do, okay? That's what it kind of looks like. Here's the side I did. I mean, is it perfect? No. But you see that? That's a shine. And I mean, it's like a whole different color. So I guess it's worth doing.
This was compound in a little quick shot with some polish too, but it didn't make a huge difference when I went to the polish. But I really think if I can get the whole buggy to look kind of like that and then maybe go over it with a coat of wax, it'll certainly look better. Thank you.
Wow, the time lapse makes that look like it didn't take me 2 hours.
I like that.
Actually, the battery died partway through, so even the time lapse quit on me. But I think it was worth doing.
Well, there it is. It's a huge improvement, I'll say that. You know, it's still a lot of issues there. It's not good. You know, there's a lot of cracks and stuff, and it actually started to rub through right in that area. So I guess that's about how much you can rub on it. I thought maybe it would just keep getting smoother, but it, you know, it gets to a certain point, and that's as good as she gets. But you know what? It is shiny. It's still, I mean, it's still hideous, let's face it. These kinds of cracks are everywhere, you know, but it's way better than it was. Problem is now I've got, it's going to look stupid if I don't, you know, do all this handwork. I don't want to ruin the what's left of the decals unless I take them off and buff the whole thing and buy new. You can buy decals for it. I don't know. I'll check that out, see what they cost. It would actually save me a lot of labor and look an awful lot nicer when it was done. I got to yank the headlight thing out so I can do most of that with the machine because I don't like manual labor. It's not cool for me. But, I mean, it looks way better, and it's not even clean. I'll clean it, and I'll put a coat of wax on it, and I think it'll be, well, it'll definitely be better. The back didn't seem to clean up quite as nice, like it maybe has already been buffed down a bunch, and it's already starting to go through down along the bottom there. I don't know. In some spots where my buffer hit the aluminum, it really started to polish that up, so I suppose I ought to do that. But that's it for tonight's little project. A little quick fluffing and buffing on the Terra Tiger, and I'll plug away at it another day here and decide what I'm gonna do about these stickers, if I really wanna put the extra effort and cash into it or not. And you know, it'll be what it is, but it's a lot better than it was.
Well, that's it for the old Terra Tiger for tonight. Thanks for stopping in. Thanks for spending the time with me. I appreciate you. I hope that you surf around the channel and look for, you know, other things that might interest you. Make sure you click on that old subscribe button. That's important. Any of the other stuff you can click or type in, go ahead and do that. That's good too. But I do appreciate you spending your time with me tonight. Make sure you tell your friends. It's the Town Tinker. It's kind of like the Village Idiot, only with power tools. God bless you. God bless the United States of America. Spanks for watching.